Stephen was a deacon in Jerusalem. They dragged him out the city gates to try and quiet him. When Stephen preached, those Pharisees started throwing stones. But before he died, he raised his eyes and saw Jesus on the throne. Said, "You can
weary the workmen, but the work will go on. You can silence the voices, but you can't stop the song. When the Spirit's movement is where we'll be done. You can bury the workmen, but the work will go on."
James was sent to heaven at the edge of Herod's soul. And Peter, he was crucified like his beloved Lord. The Roman Colosseum, the lions and the fires, but the gates of hell did not prevail. They fanned those flames higher. You can
bury the workmen, but the work will go on. You can silence the voices, but you can't stop the song. With the Spirit's movement, the will be done. You can bury the workmen, but the work will go on.
Then they lowered Jesus, they laid him in the grave. They thought that it was over, that his name would fade away. But Jesus wasn't listening, no, he rose to life again. 'Cause God is not persuaded by the arrogance of men. He said, "You can't
bury the workmen, but the work will go on. You can silence the voices, but you can't stop the song. When the Spirit's moving, his will be done. You can bury the workmen, but the work will go on. Stop the song. When the Spirit's moving, his will be done. You can bury the workmen, but the work will go on. You can bury the workmen, but the work